We and many other countries have already been crystal clear. We will not, indeed we will never, recognize the annexation of Ukrainian territory by Russia. And I've also been equally clear that Ukraine has the absolute right to defend itself throughout its territory, including to take back the territory that has been illegally seized one way or another by Russia.